Alright, so I'm getting ready to hurt myself. This is going to be the first super hot out of this batch that I've tried. It's the little bastard. I'm going to cut it open here and see what it looks like first. I've never tried one of these fresh super hots. I've tried the dry ones. That smells pretty familiar. I should have worn gloves, huh? Oh my God. Oh no. I'm like shaking. It smells just like that freaking boot I did too. The more I smell it, the worse it gets. Alright.
I'm gonna
We haven't
eat.
really established a challenge yet for this. I'm just gonna eat it. I guess just to hurt myself. Hopefully, I don't get this stuff in my eyes, but I got milk there. All right. It tastes like it smells. It's pretty hot. Back of the tongue and throat. Holy shit. Just gotta try to find a happy place. Breathing out, that hurts. Oh man. Right, so Battle of the Spouses wanted me to do that one first. So when you get yours, that can be your first too. I'm not a chili head. That's hot. It's already peed, so. Holy crap. I don't know how these people, Johnny Scoville especially, can eat them like that. Right, so that was the little bastard. It truly was a little bastard. Oh man.
Yeah. The
hair. So the prof said anybody that can handle heat like that. It wasn't as hot as the bootla, but oh, it was hot. Okay. I think I'm good now. So, give us a like and subscribe. And thanks to Dave Schramm again. Wow. That's hot. But we're going to have some more of these coming up with my friend Brandon. He's going to come over and eat a couple. But for right now, that's all. We'll see y'all later.
Bye.